hell is going on in here?
Sorry.
No, you're not. City ordinances clearly state you cannot begin construction before 8 a.m. It is 7:53 and it sounds like a drone strike in here, so tell me why I shouldn't call the co-op president right this very second.
Honey, unless you woke up spackled and pressed like that, you've been at work for a while, too.
Spackled?
No, it looks good. I won't tell on you. Listen, we got a deadline to hit. The guys got here early, so I had them get started.
We'll have them get stopped until 8 a.m.
Guys, cut the noise.
You are at least 45 minutes past the legal cutoff time to be working.
It's not even that late.
I read 15 books a week for work. That is impossible to do with you jackhammering away over here.
Do you even know what a jackhammer is?
I'm gonna call the board.
All right, slow down.
No, I don't need to slow down. What I need is peace. What I need is privacy.
What you need is to get...
Oh, my God, I'm going on a date with my plumber.
Sorry, Fahan. I'm driving around for a half hour, and the only spot I could find is illegal.
When you said that you were picking me up, I thought you meant on foot.
There's no good Italian food up here.
In Midtown?
In Manhattan? Come on.
So I got some big news.
The city picked me for a special team of sewage engineers for a really important operation.
That's terrific. I'm so proud of you. What exactly am I proud of?
I've been named to a task force that's gonna take down a Fatburg.
I'm sorry, what?
A Fatburg. It's a big one. It's below 68th and Lex. It's this congealed mass of anything you shouldn't flush, like cooking fat or condoms and wet wipes. It's like an iceberg, but it's made of,
fat?
Exactly. Get this. They found one in London, the size of a 747. There's a chunk of it in a museum now. Sorry I'm freaking out. It's just, I'm on the Fatburg 5.
I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry. Alliteration is just, it's my Achilles heel.
You know, this is dangerous. Most plumbers' wives forbid them from going anywhere near a Fatburg.
Really? Should you even be doing this?
Well, I have to. I got a duty.
You said duty. You said duty. Come on, where are you going?
For a walk to the roof? I don't know.
Okay, don't be ridiculous.
That's what I am to you, isn't it?
No.
Look, my job might not be as glamorous as yours, but this is a big deal to me. I don't want to feel bad about it.
Enzo!
I told you it was dangerous.
Oh,